In the age of Trump, you know, we have seen grifters pop up everywhere.
So Chinese spiritual group footing the bill for some of the biggest pro-Trump advertising on Facebook.
So there is this group called Falun Gong, and they run this thing called the Epoch Times.
The Epoch Times has spent more than $1.5 million on 11,000 pro-Trump advertisements in the last 6 months alone.
If you are over, but based on ad targeting, if you're over 50 on Facebook, you probably got one of these ads. In fact, you may have gotten in the mail. They send out physical mailers talking about the deep state.
Well, this is the thing. So it looks like a regular conservative outlet because
and talking about how Hillary Clinton is part of a cabal sort of taking over the government.
The Falun Gong has several media arms. One is the Epoch Times, which is this. One is NDTV, which is their television production company, which they make tons of weird interviews and they do YouTube shows. And then the other is Shen Yun, which if you've ever been anywhere, you've seen these ubiquitous advertisements for a dance troupe that looks like a traditional.
Yes, yeah,
yes, this is
them.
Actually aligned with them as well. So that's their media arm. And they represent Epoch Times as, you know, the new conservative player on the block. But really, this is a decades-old media arm of an anti-Chinese government propaganda outlet. They have Lara Trump had an interview, a 40-minute interview, the president's daughter-in-law, with the senior editor of the Epoch Times in Trump Tower recently.
They are, I would say, pretty much everywhere. And their end goal, the spiritual group, is to bring about a judgment day that will pit communists in hell and anyone who's sympathetic to them to heaven. And
they were at CPAC interviewing everybody from Candace Owens to sitting congressmen. They are a big player on the block now and nobody knows what's behind them.
Yeah, we've thought about this too. All of this dark money, we don't even know how they're getting the money, right? We investigated this for 5 months. We still don't really know where this money is coming from. The president's Facebook page shared their content 6 times. Donald Trump Jr. has shared them a couple times as well.
So does Facebook say?
They don't have an answer to this sort of thing.
Facebook has the ad space. They accept pretty much anybody who's willing to come to the table with money. Usually the people that are working there are just Falun Gong volunteers. So they're people that practice the religion or the spiritual movement, and they also work for the paper. That's part of their spirituality. They have to volunteer their time there. But in 2016, the Epoch Times did a really interesting thing, and they decided to hire from outside. So they brought in 7 new reporters that didn't practice. They put them in a locked room away from the rest of the newspaper staff, and they had them churn out articles. So one of the former reporters said that it was almost like a Russian troll farm. So that's what's happening behind the scenes here. I'm so curious about what their tactic is for 2020.